वेलकम टू maidcv.com. व्हाट इज योर नेम एंड नेशनलिटी?
कुमारी लेबेरो चेरात्ना. माय नेम.
व्हाट इज योर नेशनलिटी?
श्रीलंका.
हाउ मेनी इयर्स ओल्ड आर यू?
आई एम नाउ 44 इयर्स.
ओके. आर यू सिंगल और मैरिड?
मैरिड.
डू यू हैव चिल्ड्रन?
यस मैम.
हाउ मेनी?
टू. वन सन एंड डॉटर.
ओके. सो वेयर आर दे?
From Sri Lanka.
They are in Sri Lanka.
Yes.
Who is taking care of your children?
My husband of mother take care.
Your husband?
Mother take care.
Your husband's mother.
Yes.
Okay. So what job you are applying for? What job you are applying?
Housemaid.
Only housemaid or housemaid and nanny?
Housemaid and nanny.
Okay. So when would you be able to start working?
Immediately. Yeah.
Okay. Do you have relatives in UAE? Relatives like sisters, brothers?
Yes, I have sister here.
Okay. So please describe your last job.
2000.
What is your last job? Where did you work before?
I was started a housemaid in Lebanon. 2 years.
In Lebanon?
Yes.
Okay. So for which family you work in Lebanon?
Lebanese.
Lebanese family. Okay, what are your duties there?
I work, take care baby, ironing, cleaning, cooking.
Cooking also?
Yes.
Okay, so how many times in a week you change the bed sheets in a bedroom?
1 week, one time.
Okay, how will you maintain the cleanliness of the toilets?
Clorox.
Okay, you keep chemicals. Okay, so every day you clean?
Yes.
Okay. Clean. What would you do if a delivery man came to the door and your employer is not around?
Before I check and after I want to tell the employer.
Okay. So do you know how to cook?
Yes.
What kind of food you can cook?
Sri Lanka food and Lebanese food.
Okay. So and are you willing to learn new kind of food following the instructions?
Yes.
Okay. So are you willing to take care of children?
Yes.
What favorite activities you enjoy doing with children?
Yes, I like play with them.
You like playing?
Yes.
Okay. So if one of the children accidentally hurts himself, what will you do?
I work my heart.
If one of the children accidentally hurts himself, what will you do? If he had a bump on his head or cut his finger?
Before I ask madam, after I give medicine.
Okay. So, as a nanny, could you say no to a child?
Sorry, ma'am.
As a nanny, could you say no to a child? If the child asks you something, will you say no?
Yes.
Okay, I'll give you a situation. Say yes or no, okay? If the child want to go to park alone, will you allow him to go?
No.
No. So, if it is bad or dangerous, you will say no, right?
Yes.
Okay. So, how much is your minimum expected salary?
1,800.
Okay. So, what kind of a housemaid or nanny are you? Describe yourself and give a short message to your future employer. Why should they hire you?
I make work hard.
You are hardworking.
Yes.
Okay. So, please keep your mobile phone on with you as families will contact you. Thank you very much, Kumari, for your time.
Thank you so much, madam. Bye-bye.